p.m. It's 12:17 p.m. It's 12:17 p.m.
Middle part will be thinner than the surroundings. For convex lens or converging lens, middle part will be thicker than the surroundings. Middle part will be thicker than the surroundings. Copy the diagrams.
It's 12:18 p.m.
Draw it fast. Draw this radius diagram also. How to take the radius and all. Devraja, fan speed increase madu. Yeah, nidra ostada neeku. ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾ ಬೇಡ ಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮಾ ಗಾಳಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲಾಗಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅವಾಗೆ ಓದಬೇಕು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಊಟ ಮಾ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರೆ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿದ್ದಿದ್ರು ಐ ಗಾಡ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಶ್ರೂಮ್ ಅಂದ್ ಅನ್ ಶಿಪ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದಟ್ ದೇರ್ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಡೌನ್ ಓನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೀನ್ ಹರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಕುಯಿ 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 ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಡೌನ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್ಡ್ ಲಡ್ಕಿ ಊಟಮ್ಮ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಊಟಮ್ಮ ಯಾರನೇ ಏ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಥ್ರೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಮೀರೆ ಶಿವು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇದ್ದರು ಹಾಂ ನಾನು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಅಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಸ್ ಆ ಥರ ಥ್ರೋ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದಪ್ಪ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ತಗೊಂಬರ್ಬೇಕು ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಹೆಡ್ಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅವಾಗ ಒಂದು ಮೂರ್ನಾಲ್ಕು ದಿನ ಲೀವ್ ತೊಗೊಂತೀರಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಗ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು ವಿತ್ ಮೋಯಿನ್ ಸರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ that you should get to know. Otherwise, you cannot even understand that image diagrams. Image diagrams are purely based on that only. Whenever object T is kept, nothing but that is placed on which one? First focus, F1 only. So here, the first focus or first principal focus, or we can say even primary focus also. So here, I will take the convex and then concave lens. Both I will take and then I will explain you that first focus. So here, this is the convex lens I have taken. And this is which axis? Principal axis, which is passing through the poles of the lenses. Two poles will be there for the lenses. And also I can say this is a optical center. Optical center nothing but through which the ray will travel without deviation. That is the optical center means. I'll draw you the diagram also, then you can understand easily. So this is, first of all we'll discuss about the first focus and second focus. I said first focus nothing but which point? Which point? That is object point. Now I have to place the object here. For that object, I should get the image where? Image at infinity. So that I will just take the aperture here, diameter. On that only deviation will happen. Nothing but refraction will happen on this line only. So for that, first of all, I have taken the incident ray like this. Even the incident ray like this. And one more incident ray we can take even we won't miss. Then after that, here refraction process will happen. Then after the refraction, how the rays will come? Nothing but rays will come out like this. Whenever they are coming parallelly, then where the image is formed? Image is formed at infinity. Why? Because they will never converge with each other here. So that the image is at infinity. But where the object is kept? Object is kept at focus, so that image is forming at infinity means this is which type of focus here? First focus. First focus. And also from the optical center, the distance of first focus is known as what? Focal length. First focal length, that is F1. Now tell me minus F1 or plus F1? Minus F1. Why? Because incident ray is going in which direction? Right side direction. So this will be the positive direction. I am measuring in the opposite direction. So only the F1 will be minus F1 here. That is about the first focus in the case of convex lens. If I consider the concave lens, that will be completely different. Observe properly. Here I have taken the concave lens, by concave lens like this. Where the image should form, by the way? Image should form where? Always first, for the first focus. Infinity only, na? There is no doubt in that always. For the first focus, object will be at focus and then image will be at infinity. So image is forming at infinity nothing but I will get the parallel rays obviously. We know already parallel rays only will form the image at infinity. And now from where the object is kept nothing but in this case the object will be virtual object. How it will be there nothing but I said this lens is which lens? Converging or diverging? Sure? This one is converging. This is diverging. So that it is diverging nothing but my incident rays are falling like this. Incident rays are falling like that. And then actually it has to converge here. It is not converging, it is diverging them. Then here whenever I extend them in the opposite direction, then here I got the object. That object is which type of object? We are extending the rays, nothing but virtual object. And this focus is F1 for this concave lens. For the convex, the F1 will be in which direction? Left side direction. For the concave, F1 will be in the right side direction. Clear? Now incident rays are falling in which direction? Incident rays. Left to right only, na? Any confusion? Then why respond? No, at least I have to get some cheer. You have to cheer me. Okay? Cheers. Chivo. So here incident rays are coming in this direction nothing but the right side direction is a positive direction. Now the focal length is measured from the optical center in which direction? Right side direction. So positive or negative? Positive. In case of which lens that is? Concave lens. In case of convex lens that is negative. Clear? So in this way we can even take the number of rays also, not only one ray. Any number of rays you can take so that we can get the virtual object like this. that is a virtual object in the case of concave lens and then real object in the case of convex lens. Clear? That is about the first focus. Always for the case of, now these lines are very important. For the case of convex lens, F1 is the object point. Object point, the image is forming at what? Image is at infinity. And also if you see, the rays are starting from where? The incident rays are starting from the F1 only. In the case of convex lens, the incident rays originates from focus. Which focus? That is first focus. Then in the case of concave lens, it is completely different. For this, we don't know where is the object also, but we got which type of object here? Virtual object. So in this case, actually for this we have directly written that at F1 object is there, and then at infinity image is there. For this also, image is at what distance? Image is at infinity only. But here whenever you see, the F1 is nothing but, F1 is the converging point of all incident rays. Real converging or apparent converging? We are extending, otherwise really they are converging. Extending nothing but what I can say here, apparent conversion. It is appears like it is converging, but in reality they are not converging there. It is appearing like they are coming here and then they are converging there. So that is apparent converging point of all the incident rays. In the case of which lens? That is concave lens. For the case of convex lens, you see the F1 is nothing but object point. Directly in this there is no confusion, directly will come. F1 is object point. Whenever I place the object at F1, then images are going to the infinity. Then after that, whenever you come to the concave lens, at that time, the refractor rays are going to which distance? Obviously, infinity only. Image is forming at infinity only. But what happens? Nothing but here, incident rays appears like, they are converging at what distance? F1 distance from the, axis of the lens. They are appearing like they are converging, but in reality they are not converging. So that is apparent converging point. This is the real converging point. Clear? So that is about the concave lens and then convex lens for the primary focus. Secondary focus will be different. Can you draw the secondary focus? Secondary focus is which point? Image point. At least for the convex lens, you draw concave lens, I'll draw. Okay, na? Directly write that. ಏನಪ್ಪ ತ್ರಿಬುಲಾರ್ ಮೂವಿ ಹೋಗಿ ಬಂದಿರಂತ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಯರ್ಸು ಹೋಗಿ ಬಂದಿರಾ? ಹಾಂ, ಟಿಕೆಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದರು? ಹೌದಾ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗೈತಾ? ಟಿ ಜಿಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಏನು ಟಿ ಜಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಗ್ಡೆ ಕೂಡ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದಾರಾ? ಇಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ರಭಾಸ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ರ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಆ ಫಿಲ್ಮು ಯಾಕೆಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅನ್ಗು. ಹಾಂ, ಹೌದಾ? ಅದೇ ಪೂಜಾ ಹೆಗ್ಡೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಇದ್ರ ಮೂವಿದಲ್ಲಿ, ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರ್, ಫೈನಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರ್. Have you drawn that? Convex lens diagram you have drawn? finished na? You people still drawing that only. ಯಾರನ್ನ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಾ ಟಾಪರ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಖುಷಿ ಟಾಪರ್ ರಾಜು ಏನೋ ಮೂವಿ ಇತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ರಾಜು ಆ ಥರ ಯಾರನ್ನ ಇದ್ದಾರಾ ಉದಯ ಚಾಂದ್ ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡಿದೆ ಬರೆಯಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟು ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ದೊಡ್ಡ ವಿಷಯ ಅವರು Yes, next. See the secondary focus. The secondary focus is which point here? Image point. Secondary focus is the image point for which object is kept at what distance? Infinity distance. And then you don't remember right side, left side and all. You just remember the object and then image. If image is formed, that is which focus? Second focus. Image point is the second focus. Object point is the first focus. Now, object is there at infinite distance. Infinite distance nothing but which rays will come? Paraxial rays, very good. Then this is the optical axis we will take. At this optical axis what happens? They will deviate and then they will converge here. This is a F2. What will be formed here? Image. An object is at what distance? Infinite distance. From the object the rays are coming and then they are converging at one point. That converging point is known as what here? Secondary focus. Okay, that is right side or left side, you no need anything. You just take image is formed, that is a secondary focus. Object is taken, that is a first focus. Now, for the second one, for the concave one, from where the incident rays are coming? From where incident rays are coming? From infinity. So that incident rays are coming from infinity like this. They are coming from infinity like this. Then after that what happens? Diverges, right? So that they are diverging like this. Actually this lens is which lens? Concave lens is diverging lens. So only it is diverging a rays. So that here the rays are diverging like this. Then where the image will be formed? Virtual image. You have to extend them. I have just extended them like this. So that here the virtual image is formed. This is which focus now? F2, second focus. Clear? If you remember that as right side, left side and all, you will get confused. Why? Because four sides will be there here, four lenses will be there. Now mainly you have to remember that object is at infinity, then image will be at the secondary focus. If image is at the infinity, then object will be at which focus? First focus. That's it. This is which type of image here? Virtual image. Whenever you see, you can see that the rays are diverging from this point. It is appearing like that. So only the image point for which it appears like refracted rays are diverging from F2. Okay, that theory is very important there. Kare? Kana sela?
ಏನು ಹರ್ಷ ಏನೊಂದು ಜೋಕ್ ಜೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಏನೋ ಜೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಭಾಳ ದಿನದಿಂದ ಇವ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಮಿಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಏನು ರೈಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ನೌ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಫ್ ಟೂ ರೈಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಟೂ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ದೆರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಕೇವ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫೋಕಸಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಲೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಮ್ಮ ಗುಸು ಗುಸು ರಾಧೇಶ್ಯಾಮ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಾ ನಿವೇದಿತಾಗೆ ಯಶಸ್ವಿನಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಹೋಗಿಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ನಾ ತಿಂಬರ್ ವೇರ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಯು ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಕೇವ್ ಮಿರರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ದ ಆಲ್ ದ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ದೆನ್ ವೇರ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಎಫ್ ಟೂನ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಟು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಟು ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ದೆನ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಟು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಟು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಓಕೆ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಟು ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಿಸ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಹೈಲಿ ಡಿಮಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ಡ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸೈಜ್ಡ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೈಲಿ ಡಿಮಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ಹೈಲಿ ಡಿಮಿನಿಶ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನೇಚರ್ ನೌ ರಿಯಲ್ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಚುವಲ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ರೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ರೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ರೇಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ಡ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಲೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ನೋ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಈವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಟೂ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಟೂ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ದಟ್ ಟೂ ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೌ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಹೌ ದ ರೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ರೇ ಅನದರ್ ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ರೇ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ವಿಚ್ ಬೈ ವಿಚ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಜನರಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪೋಲ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಆಪ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಐ ಸೆಡ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಆಪ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ through which the ray will go undeviatedly. Nothing but ray is coming like this, it was going like that only. There is no change in the direction. So, and after that what happens? They will combine here somewhere. Like this they are combining here. Now, whenever you come to this one, here parallel ray will go through water. Parallel ray will go through water. Focus only, right? So that this point is what I can write. Secondary focus F2. Then here somewhere what will have? 2F2. Now the image is formed in between water. F2 and 2F2. So only in the concave mirror also we have discussed that whenever the object is kept beyond C, where the image will be formed? Between C and F. Between C and F only the image is forming here. This is 2F is nothing but what I said, center only. So between C and F we are getting the image. But this image is wrong image. Why? Because we have to get a smaller image here. Smaller image we have to get. Saku, overaction maadbedri. Right. Object dottidella? No. Hey, you can draw no re. ಏನಂದ್ರವರು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಬಿಲ್ ಗೇಟ್ಸ್ ಯುನೋ ಬಿಲ್ ಗೇಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಜಾಬ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಲೇಜಿ ಫೆಲೋಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫೆಲೋಸ್ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಹೌ ಟು ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಟು F1 ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ F1 ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ F1 ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಆಸ್ F2 ದೆನ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ 2F1 then where the image will be? Image is at between F2 and 2F2 beyond C, between C and F, that's it. Now tell me which type of image, real or virtual? Real rays or virtual rays? Real rays, so that real erected or inverted? Inverted. Size diminished. You copy those two first. I'll draw the remaining. draw everything first. ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟಿ ಕಿರಣ್, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬೆಂಚಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರೋ ಆಬ್ಸೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ರು? ಯಾರು ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅಷ್ಟೇನಾ? ಯತೀಶಾ? ಯತೀಶ್ ಇಲ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್. ಹಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್, ಸೊ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇವತ್ತು ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್ ಆಬ್ಸೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರೋ ಅವರು. ಹ್ಞೂ, ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ತುಂಬ ಹರ್ಟೆಡ್. ರೈಟ್, ನಾವು ಫಿನಿಶ್ಡಾ? ಡ್ರಾ ಇಟ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್, ಆಲ್ ದ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಯು ಡ್ರಾ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್. ಹ್ಞೂ, ಏನು? ನಾನು ಯಾವಾಗ ಆಬ್ಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ನಾನು ಹೌದು, ನಾನು ಕೂಡ ಮಿಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್ನೇ. ಪ್ರಮೋದ್ ಮುಖ ನಾನು ಯಾವಾಗ ಶ್ರೇಯಸ್ ಅಂತೀನೋ ಅವಾಗ ಪ್ರಮೋದ್ ಮುಖ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೀವು. ಹಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಲಷಿಂಗ್. ರೈಟ್, ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ, ವೆರ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ. ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಫೋಕಸ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫೋಕಸ್? ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫೋಕಸ್. And also, whenever the object is beyond 2F1, nothing but beyond C, where the image will be formed? Between C and F only. So that between the C and F of other side. So that will be between F2 and then 2F2. Then after that, now the image is exactly placed on the center. Whenever the object is placed on the center, where the image will be? Whenever the object is placed on the center, placed on the C, where the image will be? On C only. So I should say that is C, not center. Correct? So whenever I place the object on the C, the image also will be on the C only. And also size will be same size. And also inverted or real? Inverted or erected? Inverted. Real or virtual? Real. So that here we are getting, in the case of mirror, that is whenever I place the object on the C, then image was also forming on the C only. But here we'll have two centers. First center and then second center will be there, so that whenever I place the object on 2F1, that is indirectly C only, then where the image will be formed? C only, that is on the other side. So that is F2, and then this distance is obviously how much? 2F2. And the image is at 2F2. And which type of image here? Real or virtual? Real image. Erected or inverted? Inverted image. Size will be same size. That is about the third case. Next, fourth case, look at this. Whenever the object is kept in between C and F, where the image will be? Beyond C, right? So that only image is forming beyond C. That is 2F2. Image side nothing but F2 will come. Object side nothing but F1 will come. Now, the object between 2F1 and F1, image at beyond C it will be. Image will be beyond C. Beyond C nothing but of course what will get here? 2F2. Now tell me, real or virtual? Real or extended? That is real only. So that is real image. Erected or inverted? Inverted. Size enlarged it will be. Whenever I said in the mirror only, whenever the object is coming near to the mirror, image will be enlarged image. Can say here it is enlarged or magnified, anything is same only. Magnified image. Then next case is, whenever the object is kept at the focus, where the image will be formed. Infinity, of course. So that image at infinity. So only they are going to the infinity here. I have not taken the extended object, I have taken the point object only. I have taken the point object on the F1, then image will be at infinity. And also, which type of image? Real or virtual? Real rays are going or virtual rays? Real only, so that real. And also, that will be again inverted only whenever we have considered the enlarged image. Otherwise, extended object if we have considered, at that time it will be inverted and then real, and the size will be highly enlarged. Why? Because we have taken the point object and then we are getting all the parallel rays, nothing but that will be highly enlarged. Next case is important, exceptional case again in this one also. So object is kept in between what? Kept between focus and optical center. Then where the image will be formed? Generally in that case, whichever the concave mirror we have taken, at that time where the image was forming? Behind the mirror it was forming. And the place is not necessary here, place we will decide by the length value only. Whatever the numerical value we will get, by that only we will decide the place. So the image now it will be formed where? In front of the lens will be formed. On same side of the object, otherwise anything is same only. Same side of object. Then now tell me, that is which type of image? Real or virtual? Virtual. Why? Because I have extended them here. So that is virtual image. Virtual. Erected or inverted? Erected. Why? Because same direction only we are getting. So that is erected. And what I can say, that is size. Size will be enlarged or magnified we will get. So the size is enlarged size. This is about all the image diagrams in the case of convex lens. One more time. Okay, Bappa. Next, concave lens we'll discuss. If anybody absent in the last Saturday, they cannot get that much clarity about this class. You have to see that notes once. Harihara candidates, Davangiri candidates, in cinema, Misbah. You have to see the old notes once, concave mirror notes, and after that you have to understand this. Now let's revise again. I'll tell about the C and F only. Okay, now object is at infinity. Where the image will be? Focus. First or second? Second. Image means obviously second focus only. Whenever the object is kept beyond C1. Whenever the object is kept beyond C1, then where the image will be? In between F2 and C2, otherwise F2 and 2F2. And now, whenever I said in the concave mirror only, whenever the object is far away from the mirror, then image will be smaller image. So only here the object is enlarged object, nothing but the image will be diminished image. And also that will be real, of course, and also that will be inverted. That is about the second case. Then third case is, whenever the object is kept exactly on the C1, where the image will be formed? Exactly on the C2 it will be formed. Size? Same size. Real or virtual? Real. Erected or inverted? Inverted, of same size. That is about the on the center case. Then next case is between C1 and F1. Beyond C2. Exactly opposite to this case. This and this are, second and fourth are exactly opposite to each other. Here we kept beyond C1. Then we are getting the image in between the F2 and 2F2, F2 and C2. Now we are keeping the object in between them, then where we will get nothing but beyond we will get. They are just exactly opposite to each other. Now, whenever the object is coming near to the lens, then image will be enlarged image. And also, here the image is real or virtual? Real image. And also, inverted or erected? Inverted image. All the cases inverted only. Then after that, we got the focus point again. Whenever the object is kept exactly on the focus, then where the image will be? At infinity. Obviously, highly enlarged image will be there. And also, it will be inverted in the nature. And also, it will be highly enlarged. And real image, of course. Then after that, whenever we keep the object in between F and P, otherwise F1 and optical center, then where the image will be formed? On the same side of the object. Actually, for that case, concave mirror, it was forming behind the mirror. All the images was coming in the same side for the case of concave mirror. Now, all the images are coming other side, and the last case is just in front of that again. Same side of the object, and it will be highly enlarged or highly magnified, I can say. And also, the image is real or virtual? Virtual image. Why? Because I have just extended them, I got the image here. And also, that will be highly enlarged and then erected image. That is about the convex lens. Then concave, how many cases will be there in concave? Only two cases will be there. One is the object is kept at infinity. Another case is object is kept on the principal axis anywhere. Okay, that is about the two cases of concave mirror. Concave lens. Concave lens or diverging lens. अदनान जाके पानी लेके आ जा। कॉनकेव लेंस और डाइवर्जिंग लेंस। स्पेशल बॉटल ऐना मिक्स माड़ी कोड़ता इद्रे एनो शिव इदु यूज माड़िदिया नीवु मिक्स माड़िदिया बेलगे ई तर अन्कोबेका नानु इवागे Right here, I have taken the concave lens and object is kept at what distance? Infinity distance. I don't know, I am getting bored by seeing you here today. What you people will be thinking inside, no? Even by seeing your face, we are also feeling the same. Correct, na? Correct, gottu namge. Nim face expression node gottagutte, ee tara maartare neevu. Right, this is which type of lens? Converging or diverging? Diverging. So that rays has to diverge. So, whenever I see the object is kept at infinity, and where the image is forming? Where the image will form, obviously, at focus only. So, this is not the real image, we have to extend it. This one is what? F1 or F2? What is forming there? Image or object? Image. Image nothing but of course there is no doubt in that. That will be F2 only. So F2 and also which type of image? Virtual image. Virtual image. And what is that? At F2 and also erect type of image we will get. Extended object nothing but. Okay, now I will explain that. However, in the next case we will get that. Erected and also size will be highly diminished. So that is highly diminished. Object is at infinity. Draw that. This object I have taken. Now tell me what happens in this. What happens? Yes, rays will diverge, right? Why? Because this is which lens here? Diverging lens. So the rays are diverging here like this. And of course, which is passing through the what is that optical center? Is it diverges? Nothing will happen. It will continue its path. And there is no chance to meet only. Then what I have to do? I have to extend which one? Upper ray, na? Otherwise bottom ray, na? Upper ray, right? So that I have to extend it like this. I got extended here. They are combining. So that what is happening here? Image is formed here. This is the image. This is the extension. So that object is here, and then after the extending the refracted rays, I am getting the image here. So that whenever I kept the object anywhere on the principal axis, then where you are getting the image, nothing but image I am getting exactly between the optical center and F2. Polar F2, anything you can take. So here object is kept anywhere on the principal axis, then image between pole and F2. And also which type of image? Real or virtual? We are extending nothing but that will be obviously virtual image. Virtual. Erected or inverted? Erected. Why? Because in the same orientation we are getting erected. Size diminished. Otherwise size is smaller size. Anything you can take. Diminished. So always in the case of concave lens, we'll get the erected images only. Only two cases will be there, of course. F1 will be here only, somewhere here, round. That is just a object side, that is it. We will not take that is F1. Object is, I am not saying object is kept on F1. Understand? Object is kept on principal axis wherever it might be. Finished? Yes. Next. Draw it fast. We'll discuss the lens formula, lens maker's formula, focal lens, everything. Taus. We'll discuss that. What we'll discuss? We'll discuss that. Asu aagta ide, yenu uta maadidro, belagge mandaki chenagilla, belagge naan tindilla. Correct na? Taus. Oye, lunch time hai na? ಹಸು ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಮಗೆ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮೇಡಮ್ಗೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ.